we have Charles law. Charles law says that the volume is directly proportional to temperature, provided that the pressure is constant. Now, if you increase the temperature by 1 degree Celsius, then the increase in volume is original volume plus 1 by 273 times of V0. If you increase the temperature by 2 degree Celsius, then increase in volume is original volume plus 2 by 273 times of V0. Like this. Now, if we remove the proportionality symbol and introduce a constant, then you would be able to write V by T is equals to a constant. Or you can also write V1 by T1 is equals to V2 by T2. This is what you can write.